After a Twitter chat with my Twitter contact, Guy Fernando, radio amateur with call sign M0OOX, who told me that ChatGPT is a neural network designed to hold conversations with humans, I thought of initiating a ham QSO conversation with ChatGPT to see how it would fare as a ham QSO partner. After the usual registration with email and phone verification, I just typed, ChatGPT, this is VU2JO. The reply came as, Hello VU2JO, how can I help you today? I was a bit disappointed as I had expected ChatGPT to reply like a ham on the other end. I pacified myself saying that, after all, ChatGPT is not a trained radio amateur to speak like a ham radio operator. Then I searched the web to find out how amateur radio operators have tried to use ChatGPT. One person had used speech-to-text conversion to communicate with ChatGPT and get an answer. After that, the answer was converted to speech using text-to-speech converter and finally transmitted on VHF. The question was on what was the easiest way to get amateur radio license. It was a fairly generic reply which could be used by anyone in any country. Another person had asked about 2-meter FM antenna and advantages of software-defined radio SDR. The answers to both were good, though the blogger felt that it was not up to the mark, being a bit generic. The day may not be far when you may find a bot on the other end participating in DX contests on behalf of ham radio operators. In fact, it may already be there without we being aware of it.